river. He might have gone anywhere. Why kill the Empress? He must have gone mad.
What's going on there?
Thank you.
you.
Hey, Corvo. It's sick. From the way I hear it, Campbell lived a pretty posh life. Maybe it's not my place to say, but men of the faith shouldn't live like barons. Are you ready to go? Okay, let's go. Admiral Havelock and Lord Pendleton are in the courtyard. I expect they'll want to congratulate you.
My uncle's been killed, hasn't he? I know he never came back from the meeting with High Overseer Campbell. I don't know why I expected anything else.